Alright, it's Walmart Killer. I'm back for more Walking Dead. I keep forgetting the damn title name. Walking Dead Season 2. No! Get off me! Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Mash! Mash!
Stop! Hey! It's me!
Luke!
Yes! Man, bit the hell out of me.
Hell yeah, bit the hell out of you.
Come all this way. This is the welcome I get.
What are you doing here?
Alright. Listen, we ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. And, well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody.
Huh.
They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything. Shh, shh. There's a herd of lurkers just south of us.
You gotta help me murder all these people.
Seen around these parts.
Including Kenny,
Carver
of course.
Mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
I have to go. Troy will be looking for me.
What?
Troy, he's expecting me back.
Oh, yeah. Right. Okay, just one second. We just need a plan. You know, a way to get you and...
Is that like Penis Guy? Did you see that? Penis Guy, the superhero.
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies.
No.
Just need to be able to tell you.
They will totally notice that
guards.
Missing.
You know,
come
I'll figure
on.
Out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful.
Where do I get one?
I think they keep them in the stock room. I ain't completely sure, though. Just keep your eyes out for the charging station. Now, they put most of them back on there at night. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't... Just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios.
Yeah, but you
just
do.
Just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
How are they not going to see him when she walks out? I mean, honestly, this is just dumb. There's got to be some kind of traitor scumbag.
The hell were you doing? Huh? Answer me.
I was hiding from walkers.
Don't go in there, you hear me? That is off fucking limits to you. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office.
Well,
so get
I bet
on
he
up
does.
There, now!
Want to take me up to his office and beat me because he's Bill? Was that stacks of drywall?
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait. So, you should probably go.
What an ass-tard. That they feel like big men walking around with their guns talking down to a 14-year-old or whatever.
Rebecca!
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Right.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
Ain't saying shit
you
to you.
You have to be able to contribute. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety.
Us?
You
really?
Understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
Yeah, how about that? You gonna slap me?
There's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there'd have the balls to say something like that? There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin.
I only earned his respect more.
You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye. Kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way. The way my child will be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to.
Let's say that. But I ain't worried about that anymore. To him, huh?
It's not your baby. It's Alvin's.
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill?
Wow. You there?
Z really doesn't even care.
Yeah? I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot.
I know
heard
that
on
voice.
Its way,
like his
and
voice?
He puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
I wonder where I'm going to get the proper stuff like that radio. Where am I going to get that? Achievement. I missed what it was, though. I missed the pop-up. No.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Kenny! Do not speak to me like that.
Okay, sorry.
I'm not sure this is a good idea. It puts us all at risk.
Thank you.
Plus, I hate you, Kenny. I hate you with a passion.
I still vote to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You fucktard.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape.
That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're in Carver's office.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
What do you call him by first that? Name like he's such a good guy?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day.
I mean, honestly, just because his penis was inside of you doesn't mean he's a good guy.
At the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
Just saying.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
We should get the radio to Luke. It doesn't hurt to have more information.
I agree.
Fine. We can do that. But the herd is still what's gonna get us out of here. Maybe Luke can tell us where it's hitting from. Okay, so we get that turd a radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement.
Turd a radio. Wow.
And bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
I kind of agree with
him. Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
There, she speaks.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
I've done it too.
What?
That's right.
It's how we got out of the Marsh House. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee.
All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
I like this
Where
girl.
Where the hell'd she come from?
I like this girl. Yep.
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all
probably
the time.
Won't fall to your death.
Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Now or never, I guess.
Let's
That's
do
my
this.
Girl.
You're
we
not
get that
my man.
Down.
Whatever,
Mike,
you know
you
what I mean.
Boost her up?
Don't be calling me that,
Come
my
on,
girl.
Kid.
I hate you, Kenny. Oh, wait, you fucking die. That's the only thing I want to
Don't
have happen.
Go.
I got you.
Okay, let's get this done. Okay. Let's go. Ooh. This would be scary and cool at the same time. Oh, hell yeah.
Try to hurry, alright? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world. But they're no idiots.
I think
either.
This rope is gonna break. I'm gonna have to
they
grab this. Put a barbed wire
We're
right there.
Done. Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Called it. Whoa.
We're in trouble.
That's a lot of walkers. He wants to get that going there. Kenny's like, hey, let's bring the walkers. Nothing bad could happen. I hate you so much, Kenny. I freaking hate your guts so much. All right. Oh, how does he not see me?
Man, you're not gonna believe what I'm looking at. There's gotta be 2,000 or 3,000 of them out there.
In the parking lot?
No, not in the parking lot. I can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
Okay, let's
go this way. So you're not sure?
What, about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Fuck. I hope they pass by us.
God, yeah. You think we're ready this time?
I don't know.
Look at the skylight.
Bill thinks we are.
Of course he does, but he thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Oh, there's Bill.
Enough, though.
We'll find out if they turn this way.
Carver.
Bill. Yeah. Bill Carver.
Yeah.
That guy's an asshole. Alright, come on. Come on. Look for anything. Look for anything. I really don't know how that guy doesn't just turn his head and see me, but, you know, whatever. Are you serious? I can't just go in that?
Come on.
Oh, wait, I can look at this one. I bet it's unlocked. That's why it's got the hand on it. Nice, quiet one with nobody around. That's what I want to do. Yes. Ah, didn't die.
Oh, that bitch.
We gotta kill her. Come on. Oh, look at that. I guess we don't have to kill her, but it'd be ideal.
Yeah.
You think Bill...
Go on.
Nah, it's just... I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No. Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
I think so. The homestead, at least. I'm not sure about the expansion. They're out there, just... moaning.
That's what they do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
I know what you mean. You figure we'd be used to it by now.
How did she not see me?
You never got used to a light buzzing or anything?
A little different when it's dead human beings walking around.
I'll give you
that. Wow, you would think she saw me just then.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
Is that why you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials we started expanding.
I don't know about you, but
how can she not see me?
We shouldn't be doing this yet. Shouldn't we just wait until we need more space to make more space?
I don't know, Hank. Bill's got a plan. Look, let's say we call it for now. We'll talk later.
All right, talk to you later.
Yep, later.
Out.
Okay, I'm gonna be discovered. Okay, I just wasn't holding down on the thing. Oh, get two, huh? She had to have seen me. She's gonna go, whoa, I see you. Wow, really? I just made it right out, no problem.
You can't be smoking back here.
Vince, come on. Don't give me
make
that.
Make sure those are turned off,
if
please.
If Bill smells a whiff of smoke back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
Vince, come on.
I'm scared. Yeah, you should be scared. Your boy is kind of a tool. Now I gotta get back down.
Psst. You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Oh my god. Are you serious? Alright. Whoa.
We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Well?
Kenny, oh my god, shut up.
Come on, Clem. Don't keep us waiting.
Well, what?
Did you get...
Aww.
You little devil.
Everybody stay where you are. No need drawing suspicion.
How are you in charge of anything, Kenny?
Thank you, Clem.
Go to sleep so I can slit your throat already.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Why have you never talked before?
It was nothing.
I do this every day, shit.
Sure it was. Anyway, get some rest.
I thought about Duck today. About his... dumb little face.
Hey, Kenny, guess
first
what? I don't give a shit about Duck.
Always the dumb things he was doing.
Like
kid was
being your son?
Always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow.
Your woman's either asleep or she doesn't
one
care.
Long day.
All right, we're all here.
Always be quiet. Always
someone's
the quiet
ones. Someone's
got
to get the radio
ones.
Out to Luke.
Right.
What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Are you serious?
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now.
Her name's
next
Jane,
break won't
huh?
be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
All right, look, if we're gonna do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons.
She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Why can't you do it, Kenny?
For the same reason Mike shouldn't do it. They'll notice.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second
of
the day, you hear?
How do they not see what's behind his back? You can see it in his hand.
I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
I heard you, okay?
Good.
Oh, man. You need to get killed, too. Totally gonna poop on your face.
You have your pockets all out. I'm sorry, but it's the only way. Gonna get your tags all snagged on.
Wow, seriously? Just forcing it on her, huh, Kenny?
Let's go!
This guy has a board straight up his butt, doesn't he?
Wow.
Hey, she's with me?
Oh shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
City Mouse?
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
Won't they need my help?
Well, today I need it more. Come on. I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold, goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
They were the governor.
You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
Well, besides being prisoner here, you mean? Are you for reals with this question? Dumb.
You know you can talk to me, right?
I know I could kill you and take any of these guns in here.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Hey, Bonnie, guess what?
I'd rather be around people that I trust.
Yep, don't trust you, bitch.
I can understand you're uncomfortable. I won't force you to be around me if you don't want to.
Don't want to be...
Go on, back out and be with Kenny.
Wow, backs away from her like, oh my girl, she's gonna hurt me. Are you serious?
Like, you should get going.
Oh, it's a kid, I'm so threatened. Gotta take my AK and point it at her. Jeez. These people. It's just nuts. Well, oh god. Oh, whatever. That's a good point to stop. I'm gonna end it right there, and I'll see you cool cats laters.